so...
Chocolate, come quick!
Oh, well, hello there, Bartz. What's the matter?
It's Boko. He's been choconapped. It's gotta be Hyperion. He and his gang are up to no good again.
What?
So Boko's here, huh? That's amazing, Chocolate. I don't know anyone else who can pick up a chocobo SOS.
Oh, yes. Well, so tell me, how was Boko choco-napped again?
Well, you see, I was kind of taking a nap, so I'm not entirely sure how it all went down. But suddenly, I could hear Boko quaying. He sounded unmistakably hostile, just like when we faced that black chocobo.
Wow. But I'm quite certain I would have sensed it if Hyperion was still around, which can only mean it must have been something else. Master, what is it? Huh? Bartz, Boko's in big trouble! We have to go in now!
Huh? What? Chocolate, how do you know that he... Hey! Wait up! Boko!
What in the... Oh, Master!
So you're this specimen's owner. It's about time.
What the? This chocobo can talk?
Huh? What are you talking about?
Chocobo Galeen! No,
huh?
Don't you see, Bart?
Hey, just hold on
it's
a sec.
Being translated
Isn't that the same chick that was sitting on your head? Whoa! That thing was alive?
Hey, pay attention.
Yes, well, you could say it's alive, but... It's more like I live with it, so...
Stop running your traps! I'm trying to talk over here! This chocobo seems to be pretty intelligent. Makes you wonder why he bothers caring so much about his human owner. He ought to be completely ashamed of himself. And I had such hopes that he'd be a prime specimen when we mecha chocobos populate this world.
Wait, hold on. Mecha chocobos? Populate this world?
For far too long now, this world's chocobos have nuzzled up to you humans. Isn't that the most ridiculous thing you've ever heard?
Isn't that normal? Humans and chocobos are... I mean, take me and Boko. We've always survived by helping each other out.
What you call helping each other, I call subjugation. Everyone knows chocobos are smarter than humans. It's time for Grimoire's chocobos to welcome the Cogna and become this world's dominant species!
What are you talking about? Boko would never want something like that.
That's right! And the same is true for all the chocobos out there!
Huh? Who are you? How very unusual. Why would you go and lower yourself by siding with this human?
Me? I'm not lowering anything. The chocobos of this world are already perfectly happy without your help.
You think being enslaved by humans is happiness? What a heap and load of Phoenix down. I've heard enough. Boko here is coming along with us. You made a big mistake spying on us. Now you're gonna pay the ultimate price.
It's not spying when you go and blab it all over the place.
Whoa! A robot chocobo! How cool is that? Tama, you should make yourself a robot too! Made of genuine Tamamantium alloy!
No, I think you should be the robot.
Good idea. If we did that, then we can dismantle him whenever he gets out of line, right?
Dude, you're scaring me! This is it!
job.
You okay, buddy? I missed you too.
I can't believe they wanted to rule the world with cognified chocobos. What a nightmare. That no good mecha chocobo.
Yeah, I guess that explains Hyperion. I bet you that he must have been cognified by those scoundrels too.
I can't even imagine. Ah! Oh no, yes I can!
Oh, that reminds me. That chick perched on your head. It was doing the talking, right? You want to explain how that works?
Ah! Oh, let's just say... Oh, hey, you know what? I really got to get back to the shop.
Do you realize what this means? I may have just found the one chocobo that can speak our language. Huh? Hey, wait for me, Chocolate!
Chocobo Ching!
Welcome. What now? Whose soul will you What now? See you soon? What now? Whose soul would What now? See evening. What now? Whose soul will you touch?
Yes, I think so. I can't thank you enough.
Man, since when did Grimoire get so grim anyway? Aw, don't sweat it. Things will work out. The two of us can handle anything.
Ah, a human who's able to defeat the Cogna. Is he a medium? Or has he already awakened? Either way, I know just what to do with him.
Butts!
Please tell me you didn't come here to start your nonsense again. There's a time and a place, okay? Right now I'm busy dismantling these doohickeys.
Butts! I have awaited this day 1,000 years!
Did you just add a digit?
You're not getting away without a duel this time! Don't you want to defeat those, Coggle, Kabuggle Buggle, Kanagabog, whatever they are, I know how to stop them!
Kagaboggle, Nagabog, Debogawog? What? You mean the Cogna? So you know a way to beat them? Yes! Then what are we waiting for? G-Mesh, I must have had you all wrong!
Quick, quick!
Hey, this is far enough. I want to see this secret weapon you told me about, right?
I can't believe that it was easy as he said. Now that I have you alone, we can get our clash on. Bertz!
Huh? Who's he? Do you know a way to stop those machines, or don't you?
No clue.
What?
I just told you what he said I should if I wanted you to play along. Now let's get right down to the main event. True, I may not remember the finer points, but today is the day I finally picked that bone with you that I'm fairly certain I have.
Excellent work luring the champion here. You've served your purpose. Get lost.
Huh? What? But I haven't had a chance to settle the score with Bart.
Silence! He'll meet his demise at my hands. Once they hear I defeated a champion, my rise to greater glory is all but assured.
Haven't you ever heard of keeping your word? You promised I would get to fight Bartz one-on-one.
What do you know? So that's the story. This Fedhead played you like a fiddle, Gilgamesh.
Time for you to die!
I'm sorry, Bartz. Where did it all go wrong?
Aw, oh, man. Once I've wiped the floor with these guys, you're in for an earful.
I'm not holding back against these bullies anymore!
Agreed. They definitely have it coming to them this time.
Did those two just help me out? If so, then consider me grateful. We would have had a hard time with that on our own. Now, as for you, how could you let him fool you like that?
I'm sorry. When he approached me, he seemed so keen on helping me find you. I was at my wit's end. I couldn't think of any other way to get you to fight with me.
Aw, come on. Why are you so fixated on fighting me?
Don't move, champion! Otherwise, I can't guarantee their safety.
What? No! When did he...
If you're truly a champion to these people, then you'll lay down your arms at once. Now, do as I say.
Ink-a-doo! What are you waiting for? Shake a leg!
Right!
How dare you! You just got Gilga-blocked! Barks, take the villagers and get out of here!
What about...
Just go! This is my mess to clean up! A shame this is goodbye. Now I will never know the joy of dueling you.
He was really a tough nut to crack, wasn't he? But I thought he was all right.
Oh, I have awaited this damn million years! Birds! This time we settle things once and for all!
How many zeros do you think you could add before that sounds ridiculous?
Now, what do you say you and me get our fight on?
No thanks. I'm gonna pass. Poco, let's scram. Giddy up!
Huh? Hey, come back here! Birds!
What now? Whose soul will you touch? So. Rydia, what are you doing?
Oh! Oh, Lady Yuna.
Oh, now I understand. So you came here to train and try to conquer your fears. That's great.
How do I put this? The others are doing so much. I don't want to keep getting in their way all the time.
Well, why don't I help you out? If that's all right.
Huh? Oh no! Not when you are so busy, my lady.
But you're doing something important that I want to be a part of. Please, let me help out. You and I are summoners. We should stick together.
Oh, Lady Yuna. You're too kind.
So,
You say there's an adversary here that represents all of your fears?
Not long ago, I started sensing a powerful fire entity here. Even the other Mirages seem intent on keeping a healthy distance.
You're right. I can feel its presence. Rydia, will you be okay?
Yes. If I'm going to overcome my fears for good, I need to go up against the fiercest flames I can find.
All right then. Here we go, Rydia.
Hello? Is somebody there?
I have come here to do battle with you.
Rydia, wait! Something's not right. There's something wrong with her soul. Tell me, who are you supposed to be?
You mean that you don't know? Every moron has heard of Ifrita, duh!
Ifrita?
Yep. You might say that I'm the girl who puts all the heat back in Ifrit. Tell me you didn't come all the way down here by accident?
So you're an Ifrit. Well, good. You're just what I'm looking for. Fight me. Help me beat my fear of fire. One fight, that's all I ask.
Oh, sister, please! You're afraid of fire? Oh, no way! Well, you're not gonna last too long against a scorcher like me. But why not? You have such a lovely soul, after all. Lucky for you, I would be delighted to take it off your hands.
Lady Yuna, get ready!
Hold up. What happened to the wimps I was gonna destroy?
So it's you. You're the Ifrit that escaped from the nebula.
Wait, what's the deal here? Have you two been hunting me down? Your souls. I can't put my finger on it, but... they're making my mouth water.
You're kidding. Are you saying you feed on people's souls?
There's nothing better than a soul on the coals, releasing all its flavor as it flickers out.
That is the grossest thing I've ever heard. Hey, Rain, tell me we're gonna teach her a good lesson.
Yeah, we have to do something about her, that's for sure.
Give me a break. You don't think you can actually do
Take
me?
This!
Oh, that is way too good. But, well, whatever. It's time to chow down.
I've got this.
to a couple of stupid pinch hitters like you.
I've never felt heat that intense before. It's like she was trying to burn away everything but my soul.
Yes. With a mirage that dangerous, Luce, no one in Grimoire would have been safe. But see? We managed to stop her from hurting anyone. And it's all because of you.
Don't be silly. Without your help, Lady Yuna, I would have...
You really should have more confidence in yourself. You fought so well. Now, before we come across even more trouble, shall we go?
Yes, that seems wise.
Where did they all come from?
Lydia? I guess overcoming your fear of fire will just have to be an ongoing project. Come on! Last one to the exit is the rotten egg!
What? Hey, wait! Lady Yuna, no fair!
Welcome to where fantasy... What now? What now? Who's...
Something's out there. I know, Fenrir. You can sense it too. If it's making my horn act up like this, then it can only be a mirage with some kind of connection to my tribe. We'd better go check it out. Is this the spot? I can feel it. Are you the mirage who's been calling us? What is it? You don't mean to fight us! Fenrir,
Get ready!
Oh, cool! I didn't know Aiko's horn was real!
Sure seems that way.
It used to be that every the summoner was the symbolized by their horn.
Huh, I didn't know that. So Aiko must be descended from an ancient line of them.
Magic is unbelievably strong, but it's strange. There's something about him that feels so familiar.
Hey, is there a reason you called out to us like that? Huh? What?
Aiko, we are so proud of you. Still so young, and yet you have carried the tribe's heavy burden with head held high. Thank you.
Is that the Mirage talking? Wait, I know this voice.
Aiko, these are dark times, and Grimoire faces a terrible crisis. The world will soon have need of the power our tribe possesses, and the Mirages who answer our call.
The Mirages who answer our call? What do you mean? Are there others out there besides Fenrir?
You share a connection with many Mirages. You must find them. Join their power with yours, and wield it well. The future is yours. May it be bright.
Wait!
You are not alone, Aiko. The tribe will always be watching over you.
Fenrir. Know who that was? That had to have been one of my ancestors' mirages. Come to think of it, Grandfather once told me, after I celebrate my 16th birthday, I would be able to form bonds with many different mirages. But now, I need to focus on the things I can accomplish in the present. After all, I've still got a long, long way to grow. Fenrir, can I count on you to be there for me?
Yeah.
Grimoire is in danger. And if it needs my tribe's power, the summoner's power, then I'll share it with you. Rain, Lon.
Morning. What now? Who's so...
I must do my part and fight.
Whatever's out there, I'm going to have to face it with courage.
The mirage in these latest reports sounds particularly nasty. Cloud?
Oh, right. He's not here.
Squall!
No, he's out on a mission too. I'll take this one.
Terra? Are you ready for it?
Yes. If you need my help, I can fight.
Okay then. But be extra careful, please. Something feels off about this one. One witness said, "I can't believe a freak of nature like that even exists." I'm quoting that word for word.
A mirage that's too hideous to be true? I see. You can handle this, Terra. Come on.
Oh, this one's a tasty morsel. I'd love to get my tentacles around her.
Who are you?
Don't tell me you haven't heard of Ultros. This puss belongs to an octopus extraordinaire.
Hold on. Is this the mirage from the reports? Hey, someone has been causing trouble around here. Is it you?
Oh, no! I would never! But I know the crook you're after. Oh, what a fiend! How's this? Why don't I help you out and show you the way to his lair?
Huh? Really?
Oh, I'd love to! She's more than tasty. She's so deliciously naive, I can't resist! I think I might have just bagged me a winner here, folks!
Hmm? What did you say?
Nothing worth repeating.
Hey, about that hideous mirage, would you say it's nearby?
Oh, it'll still be a ways.
Listen. Could you tell me where you're taking me?
Why, somewhere that you and I can have plenty of fun together, of course.
What? Then this whole time, you've been lying to me? You really are a nasty mirage. But this is it. You're through!
All right, you got me. I might have told a fib. But no, I'm not the nasty McNast you're hunting for, I swear.
It doesn't matter. You deceive people for who knows what awful purposes. Never again.
Why, you? Fine. Be that way. Didn't want to keep up the act anyway. You want to know who's been inking up a stink in this neighborhood? Ultros has! Ooh, shocker! Huh? What's wrong? And tell me, does that make me a bad octopus? Sorry, so sorry!
I can't believe Terra actually trusted this creep.
Yep, she's much too gullible.
One day it's gonna be her undoing, I'm afraid.
No, no, you've gotta believe me! I'm actually a really nice guy. An octopus guy. Actually, I'm just an octopus.
What? Really? Oh, well, why didn't you tell us that sooner?
Wait, what part of him looks really nice?
Huh? Well, no part of him, duh!
Lon, tell me he didn't trick you too.
We have an octopus to fight!
I'm to go. Oh!
off.
They were right. I'd have to say that Mirage really was too hideous to be true.
What now? Whose soul will you... I never thought I'd run into my master, let alone get subjected to so much rigorous training.
You remember the Flood. That was the very first sign
What's
of the punishment
going on?
To come. The appearance of those mechanical monsters and horrible mirages. This is all the wrath of the Crimson Prophecy. And who do we have to blame for it but that heretic? She came here spouting the Azure Prophecy's lies. And now it is we who are being punished for it. She called herself a summoner, but her foolishness and blasphemy have cost us dear. You mark my...
How can you say that? You can't possibly blame others for this.
Oh, please, there's no mistaking it. The unbelievers have brought this upon themselves.
Give me a break. If the Crimson Prophecy did turn the world upside down, there you go. What better reason not to go along with it?
What did you say? How dare you ridicule the one true... Where did it come from? Somebody send for help!
Oh, pull it together. I'll take care of this. It didn't work?
Can't you see this is all your fault? It's here because of you! You see what happens when you side with heretics? The prophecy is gonna see that we all pay!
Oh, for the... Fine. What are you planning to do about it?
What?
Listen to you. All this talk of prophecies and punishment, where is that going to get you? You want to blame others for the machines? You want to blame others for this mirage? That's fine. And then, what next? Go ahead and believe in any prophecy you want, but you better like what it gives you if you're not going to act.
So, what's your brilliant plan of action then?
Yeah. We saw it. You weren't able to put so much as a scratch on that thing.
Only those who believe in the prophecy shall be rewarded.
There will always be times when even your best efforts fail. But the courage to give it another go, that's the steel you forge destinies with.
Have it your way. Go ahead and hold out hope for some miracle, and let that mirage stomp all over you.
But I'm not giving up. I'm defending this town. If the power's in my hands.
Final heaven!
Yes! Let's go!
Wow! That was one mega mighty punch!
I'll say. And she never would have pulled it off if she hadn't believed in herself. She never gives up. We could all learn a lot from her.
Yup. I'm gonna start right now! Lawn punch!
That's what you took away from this, huh?
Just so far.
Yeah!
I guess all that training paid off.
How did you cause that miracle to happen?
Don't diminish all my hard work by writing it off as a miracle. Honestly.
You're still just a heretic.
I don't care what it is you choose to believe in. But look, don't just go around fanning people's fears. Why not do something meaningful? Make the situation better. The thing about higher powers? They don't help people who don't help themselves. No way.
I suppose that's fair. So, I'm sorry.
Oh, no. There's no need for you to apologize. With the world in such dire straits, we need to band together, right? Help from above will come when we earn it.
Do you mind if I take... What now? Who...
I thought the Cogna were on a rampage in this town. I know that I heard right, but I don't see any sign of them. What's this?
Ami, you're doing a brave thing. It'll be over soon. Can we count on you?
Yes. I promise to see it through to the end.
Pardon? This young lady here, Ami isn't planning to go out there and take on the Cogna.
Huh? Oh, well,
It's not like that. Let me explain what's going on. Miss,
you know we'll be fine. Those mechanical monsters, they're called Cogna and they're dangerous. How do you hope to stand against them? Don't go out there. The League of S has better fighters.
The point isn't for me to fight it. My job is just to lead it away.
What?
Those Cogna, or whatever you call them. Trying to fight them would be foolish, we know that. But if we don't act, it's only a matter of time before they take control of the town. So you see, we came up with a rule here. We take turns, and each household has to send out a decoy. As long as they're focused on somebody else, the Cogna will stay away from the town. And now it's my turn. I'm going.
But that's... Ami, once they spot you...
You don't have to tell me what I already know. Several others have gone out there before me. As you may have guessed, none of them ever made it home.
No! I won't let you do this! Let's contact the League of S for help. Then we can...
You're welcome to call for all the help that you want. But I've made up my mind. I'm doing my part. While you wait for the League to get here, someone still has to slow those things down.
How can you say that? You're willing to sacrifice your life?
Well, it's only one life, right? If that buys some hope for the rest of the town, then so be it. Even a little hope is preferable to no hope at all. And besides, now that my turn has come up, I can't say, oh, never mind. Listen, this is my decision to make and I've made it. So please, try and understand. Hey, Yuna, right? Do you mind if I ask you one small favor? It's my mother. I was hoping that you could say goodbye for me. I'd do it myself, but I don't want to lose my courage. Tell her I love her.
She said that? My sweet Ami. Lady Yuna,
Thank you for delivering the message.
Ma'am? Are you sure about this? Because you'll never...
When was I ever able to make her choices for her? It's not like I'll be far behind her.
Stop that! I'm sorry, but this isn't right. This can't be the solution. Ami thinks she's giving you hope. But her dying will only take more of your hope away. It doesn't make any sense at all!
Don't think that I don't know that. I've been screaming it in the back of my head from the moment she left. But... she's so stubborn sometimes. And I couldn't... Lady Yuna! Please! Please save my daughter! I can't keep pretending this is okay! It's not!
Don't worry. I will bring Ami home. Where am I?
What are you doing? That girl has already made her decision. What gives you the right to stand between her and her choices?
And who are you?
Do you respect her resolve so little you would trample all over it?
No, it's not that.
But you know exactly why she made the choice she did. You accepted it and allowed her to go. You agreed that small sacrifices must be made for the good of the many.
I'll admit, I did try to convince myself of that, and I almost let myself believe it. But no. What's wrong is wrong. A world of loss? Of sacrifice? I won't have it. My choice is to look for a better choice.
Then prove to me that you can endure. Do you really think you possess the strength to shield the world from tragedy? I shall be the judge of that!
Hey, sorry to butt in while you're trying to test Yuna's strength.
You don't mind, right? The strength of friends is the greatest strength of all.
Wow! Slap that onto a greeting card ASAP!
You have proven the depth of your resolve. I offer you all of my power. Wield it now as you see fit.
do this?
Yuna?
No one should have to sacrifice herself for others. It's wrong. I won't allow it. No more!
possible.
Are they here? I can feel it. Thank you for being there for me. I admire your courage and resolve, but Ami, you need to think of those you're leaving behind. Your mother's waiting for you.
Yuna, I'm so sorry. Thank you.
There's always a better choice out there, so don't give up.
What now? Who's so... What now? Goodbye.
Sorry, but this might not end well for you.
Let's make this quick.
Yeah.